get to the point. I only picked up bits and pieces earlier. I didn't realize it was such an emergency. An Ironheart. Right in front of us. The place will be crawling with Corell's minions, but don't worry. I can take this opportunity to show you what an awesome descendant I am. I'm curious what Guide's reaction will be after I carry this entire operation. Let me know, will ya? Alrighty. Shall we get this show started? I'll use my incredible teleportation skills to scout all of the underground spaces.
If the Vulgus are on the verge of opening the vault, then they'll likely report to their superior, Corell. In which case, we'll need a way to tap into their comms. Guide, check and see if there are any ally devices nearby we can use to wiretap.
There's one ally communications repeater. If I modify the code, it can be altered to enable wiretapping.
That should work. We should spread out and continue with the mission.
Generator. arrived. Stay focused.
In Timberfall to collect organic matter. They have deployed these units to prevent any interference with that operation.
What is there for them to extract? Timberfall is literally just a logging site. There is a giant tree there that might be worth looking at. It's been there since the time of the ancestors. I thought that tree snapped in two and died during the apocalypse. It is broken. That's true, but we're not certain it's completely dead. It's such an ancient tree, we can't rule out the possibility that its roots are still alive.
Great job. Reload.
Accuracy has increased by 40%. All communications content is being stored. Surveillance accuracy at 85%. I will try to maintain a level that will not cause the device to malfunction. Timberfall Outpost. I have some information I wish to discuss. First of all, this is only a theory for now. I must review the enemy's data before I can be certain. I have some ideas on why the enemy is collecting organic matter, and I have reached a hypothetical conclusion. The most probable reason is that their DNA analysis is still incomplete, and they're looking for materials to use as part of it.
In order to extract pure DNA from something, you need a refining process to remove all the other materials mixed in.
And once refinement has been completed, you will still need to perform an amplification process. This process requires certain enzymes.
So what you're saying, Guide, is that the Vulgus are extracting the enzymes they need from the giant tree?
In a way, yes. As the giant tree has existed since the time of the ancestors, it will have accumulated a variety of organic matter. It may store materials which are difficult to find even now. The Vulgus may have predicted this. It is likely that they intend to extract all of the remaining organic matter left in the giant tree in order to find the enzymes required for amplification.
If we can seize what they extract and send it to Albion, we can expedite our research process.
I guess we have our answer then. Let's hurry. It's our turn to take something from them. Let's make them pay for messing with us.
Descendant, it seems that Glay has elected herself to be our guide this time. But I agree. Because of Glay's quick judgment and knowledge, I was able to decrease my margin of error.
I'm honored to hear that. Coming from a highly advanced AI created by the ancestors.
I must go into overclock mode in order to do everything I can to help you gain the Iron Heart.
Thank you.
they have a death wish. Spotted. Guide, can you identify the mixture once we destroy the device?
The mixture is a type of growth accelerator that forces intense growth of the organic matter and killing proteins. The Vault is planned to use it to obtain a large amount of the enzyme required for DNA extraction. Vulgus that stole the Descendant's Arcane Serum.
Ha! We finally found him, you bastard! I told you we'd make you pay for messing with us.
Enzo, an enemy generator has been spotted at your current location. Neutralize the enemy forces and disable the generator using high voltage fuses. take him out, the rest will fall back.